Hello, fellow travelers. The Traveling Irishman here on location. We're in Rifle, Colorado today. We're checking out the Shooter's Grill, which is well known for their food and atmosphere. Let's come check it out.
Shooter's Grill. Check it out. As I said, this restaurant is very much gun friendly, hence the name Shooter's Grill. All the waitresses and waiters and wait staff all pack heat or have the option to, as well as the customers. This is a very gun friendly open carry town. Gives you the old nice rustic feel. Big Trump supporters, I guess.
Wonderful.
It sounds like you're pretty proud of this family. That's the don't tread on me. Nice constitutional Declaration of Independence. Congress signing decoration. We don't call 911. Pledge of Allegiance. Very interesting. Historic things inside here. Definitely great atmosphere, that's for sure. Definitely makes the experience pretty neat. Got a map where people can put themselves, where they're from, since they visited here. Restaurant. Let's check out what they have here at Shooter's Grill. As I said before, they're known for their food. I think today I'll be ordering what's called the 1776 burrito, which comes with brisket, potatoes, eggs, and cheese smothered in white gravy. Well, here's the food. It's the smoked brisket 1776 burrito here at Shooter's Grill. Mashed potatoes, gravy, cheese, ham. And the lovely traveling duo got French toast.
It's called rifle toast.
A rifle toast. And you definitely get big portions here. As you can see in my giant orange juice. Well, let's dig in. Let's try it.
Well, travelers, if you're ever in Rifle, Colorado, definitely check out Shooter's Grill. The food's great. Atmosphere is awesome. Have a great time and safe travels.
Give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. I don't care how much money I gotta spend. Got to get back to my baby again. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. When she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live without me no more. Listen, mister, can't you see I got to get back to my baby once more? Anyway, yeah, give me a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a-going home. My baby just wrote me a letter. When she wrote me a letter, said she couldn't live back to my baby once more. Anyway, yeah, got a ticket for an aeroplane. Ain't got time to take a fast train. Lonely days are gone, I'm a going home.